Welcome to the show, everybody. Dude, I had a really fun weekend. I did a surprise stand-up. I did 10 minutes of stand-up. I surprised people in Syracuse, New York, and Albany, New York. I opened for Nate Bargatze, who's amazing. But Julian McCullough was there. Julian McCullough, super funny. Mike James, Joe Zimmerman, Stephen Rogers. Nate asked me to do this like 3 months ago, and I just said, all right, I'll just go. And so I flew to Syracuse and surprised the audience. It was like 12,000 people or something. And that's where you go to try material.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, stuff out there.
But it was super fun. These guys are the best. And then Nate had these tour buses. And we all got on the tour bus overnight, like in these little bunks, and just talking about comedy and stuff like that. And then I woke up. I was in Albany. And that's where I went to college. So I went to visit the College of St. Rose. I went to my old college. I went to my old apartment.
Ooh.
And rang the doorbell. Two kids came down and go, hey, what's up, man? And they're like, can we help you? And I'm like, no, I used to live here. And they're like, are you Jimmy? And I go, yeah. They go, what's going on, dude? They thought they were getting punked or something. I don't know. Took a picture with those guys. Then I crashed a frat party.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. I went in. I just saw on Hudson there was all kids standing outside. It was eggs and kegs. Oh. Is that a thing? I don't know what that is. But I went in there. I walked in. I was like, hey, guys, what's up? And they're like, Are you gonna come to our party? I go, yeah, I'll come in or whatever. Just check in, check it out. They were so nice, very polite. Thank you, whatever frat that was. they're just fun, having a good time. Then I went to this hotel for the second night before I went and did the gig, and it was raining, and I forgot to eat lunch, and I had like a bag of potato chips from something, and I was just eating chips by myself alone. Just kind of sad. It was just kind of sad. And going over my 10 minutes over and over for hours. You don't understand how psycho that is, right? It's like, but I used to do it. Do you remember? You did stand up?
That's how it goes, yeah. That's what you do.
It felt like I was back in the day.
Back in time. You took a trip back in time.
It was really awesome. Then I went. I did stand up and for everyone at the MVP Arena. And it was so fun. And I'm going to do it again. I want to go back. So I want to thank everyone. Thank you, Nate. Thanks, everyone, so much.